every year there is a new advancement and a new sections within this conference, and now DFAT has become one of the major international conferences all over the world, and especially is the first within our region. Every year there is a new technology being discussed and introduced to the pharmacy profession, and always there is a new recommendation that upgrades the practice and provide more and more patient satisfaction with the pharmaceutical services. Really very brilliant kind of governing this such event. That's why it has persisted and developed over years, you know. This type of events have a very specific background, technical and vocational as well. Needs people who are organizing and administering be in the in a great level of knowledge and capacity, because Dr. Ali Sayed is one of the pioneers in the pharmacy profession within the Arab region, and we can consider him as a role model who has created this kind of event. Now many of the international organizations attend here and wait from year to year just to come to participate and to be well known here within the Arab region. Actually, this DFAT has put a solution to equation to reach all the Arabs and gather also the internationals. So this is very unique, and also your company as organization. Every year we find more and more additions and comfort and media for people who can collaborate and discuss.